Hey, I guess this is one of my favorite things to do, so I guess check out Twitter. Check out Twitter. Or the X, as they now call it, so I guess notifications are enabled. Tweet. Got it. Yeah, this is on my Twitter or X thing, so yeah. Just in case we go somewhere further than that. What if he actually said something? Yeah, that sucks. Sorry about that. Yeah, fuck. Hey, I'm back, so I had to eat some dinner. Oh, that's weird. I know, just...
Got me some milk. Got milk.
Crap, I have to go to the gym. Yeah.
It's really going to be kind of like a getting to know us. This whole show is going to give you a little bit of behind the scenes action. A lot of people ask, what do we like? What do we do? All those different things. They want to get to know the boys beyond the yard. So that's what we want to do. It's going to be.
I guess this is a reaction video. So, yay, reaction.
Fun, super lighthearted, and yeah, we'll see.
Keep in mind, I'm a fan of these guys.
Yes. You guys in front of what?
I have no idea. I have not prepared.
You mean you haven't been preparing for days?
The most I've done is.
That's awesome. Well, you know, we've been talking off camera, and I think there's a little competition going on for who's actually going to be considered the co-host. What do you guys think?
I don't know. I mean.
I guess yeah, that's one thing. That's like when you got to see a couple weeks in whenever they do it, like three or four weeks in, like when you got someone, like when you're playing like fantasy football and you got someone and you gotta wait a few weeks to see if you're like, they could be good, but then.
So you're saying we gotta just figure it out before the trade deadline?
Yeah. And you'll know too, because they'll be on way less episodes.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Maybe we'll give it to the audience. We'll let the audience decide who's the official co-host.
You.
I don't know. Reading through the comments, Judah's pretty popular.
Can't stop.
You're hilarious. So, boys, we've come a long way in 2.5 years. Like, man, we've been doing this for 2.5 years. We just crossed, I think, a few weeks ago or a month ago. So, we crossed our 100th yard. If you guys are tuning in for the first time. Yeah, and you don't really know what we do. Like, we started about 2.5 years ago going out, me and the boys, and serving our community by transforming overgrown yards and teaching the boys how to work hard and serve the community. So it's been super fun. I can't believe it's been 2.5 years. Like, what do you guys think?
Feels shorter than that.
Dang.
Yeah. I remember in my mind I mark it because it was right before we went on, went to Myrtle Beach 1 year.
Yep.
So I mark it, like, right before then. So it was in, like, June. Yeah. Right? It was in June or something like that. Mm-hmm. It was a while ago because Dad, he woke me up in my room.
Oh, yeah.
Like, woke me up from, like, I was dead asleep. And he woke me up and he's like, I had this idea. Ty, I couldn't wait till I had this idea. And I'm like, okay. And then he told me everything about it. He's like, we're going to call it Blessing Boys. He was like, that was the first idea he thought of, was Blessing Boys.
Yeah.
For the name. We just stuck with that. And I was like,
yeah, we never like.
Was like, all right, yeah, we can do that. And then I'm like, yeah.
Was Mom a big fan?
No, she thought it was gonna be like, it's another thing that we'll try, but it's okay, we can try it.
You're gonna call me out, but I try a lot of new things, so
yeah.
I get crazy ideas, and so
yeah.
Maybe thought that was another one of those ideas, but it worked.
I mean,
we're having fun.
We're having fun, except for that one day that it was 105 degrees outside, and I did the whole yard. It was crazy.
It's different. Usually, we all play football, so after practice, we have to, like, we have to go straight from Blessing Boys to practice. Most of the days,
yeah, you'll have to stay the year.
Stay the year, and then just happen to be on Blessing Boys.
My dad will be going from our football practice and doing Blessing Boys. He went, how do you do it?
Yes, this is a little, like, a little. Anyways, sorry about the light. And also, this Blessing Boys show. God, I'm not.
Yeah, Ninja Rap. That was it.